Thank you, Terry Funk.
Yeah, thank you, Terry Funk. Thank you so much. Oh, you can have my arms. Oh, you can have my knees. Oh, you can. No, who wants them, man? You can have my shoulders. Terry Funk, like Sabu and Bob Eaton, could have taken from you. Terry Funk, the only thing Bob Eaton ever wanted from you is your daughters. And let me tell you something, he probably had them too. And as for you, Arn Anderson, let me make one thing perfectly clear for you. You crossed the line that you can't go back over. This is going to be the first time you ever came face to face with Sabu. Why don't you ask Terry Funk what kind of man, what kind of lunatic Sabu is? And as for Bobby Eaton, Bobby and I prepared just a little piece of footage for you, Arn Anderson.
The Dangerous Alliance was the most powerful organization in wrestling history. Its cornerstone was the team that I led to the World Tag Team Championship, Arn Anderson and Bob Eaton, a tag team title reign which won me the Manager of the Year award and garnered more publicity for each and every member of the Alliance than we have ever had individually or collectively. But you, Arn Anderson, always wanted to let your horsemen buddies capitalize on our success, and your desires crumbled the Alliance. Well, I want something now.
And I want you and Sabu and myself to stand over the graves of Arn Anderson and Terry Funk's career. And I'm going to do you a favor, Bob Eaton, so that you don't have to use that beautiful golden throat of yours. I'm going to bring in a man in a white collar. And he is going to stand over the career of Terry Funk and over the career of Arn Anderson. And he will pronounce both your miserable, stinking careers dead. Dead on arrival. Domini Dominus. In nomine Patri. In Filii. In Spiritu Sanctum. Amen. Rest in peace, May 14th, Terry Funk and Arn Anderson. Rest in peace.